Okay, so now we made it to Fort Frolic, and this is the entertainment hub. And there's also going to be a lot of chatter here. But I said it's a kind of entertainment hub, and there's a lot of casinos and bars and such. And if you are strapped for cash, I think you actually automatically wins here the first time you play it. Let's just do that. Yeah, you get $25 for a payout of $10, so that's not too bad, I guess. And we also just gonna swap a placement first here. Security Bullseye. Let's see here, there was one here I also wanted. Nope. But here maybe. No, wait a minute. It was you event. It was this you event machine here. Last time when we collected these enzyme samples. We can also make a couple of tonics with them. We can make Bloodlust, or we can make this Bloodlust. I think we're gonna make Bloodlust because that's very, that synergizes very well with our range. So each time we, let's just take the description here again. Each time we hit someone, we get a little bit of health and EV back. That's very useful if you're going all range here. Oh, there was an EV hyper there. Gotta remember that. And this area also has these smashable windows here. But if you smash a window, an alarm will go off, so... But of course, we are invisible, so... Oh, up in our face here, dude. Not very friendly. Oh, we're just gonna milk this guy here. Oh, shit. Down, boy. Okay, I think there's another one inbound here. Okay, he buggered off. Oh shit. We're actually going this way here. Oh, hello. God damn, these stupid bots. Yeah, so this is quite a short level. We're just gonna go down to the battlefield here. Ah, shit. Okay, so looks like we're actually stuck here. That's not good. Let us out, dude. Come on. Yeah, so now we have to listen to this guy for a ramble on for God knows how long.
Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Dude, I'm already bored.
No, I haven't seen a sign.
We need to go up there, but he's gonna send some spliders after us here. Let's just milk them. You're almost finished with the research on these spider splicers here. Come on. Not quite yet. Okay, I think we finished here. Okay, I think he's gonna send more in here. Yeah, here we come. Oh, nice. Nice mid-air photo here. Come on, let's finish this. Okay, another one. Yeah, I think here we go. Yeah, we finished. No, no, no. Oops. Come on. Oh, did you have a heart here? Yeah, you did. Ouch.
Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Okay, so now we go have to go do some fetch quest for this clown here. Sander Cohen. Oops, we're boxed in and we're not allowed to leave before before we do some stupid quest for him. Yeah, he'll just yabber on here, but we'll just continue on here, I think.
Yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some...
Some more boring hacking here. Okay, but we gotta find Sander Cohen then. And we're going up here with the elevator. But first let's just go up here. There's a room up here. Get some film. An Eve hypo there. And this is where we're going to end. That's our final destination, I think. So let's just take the elevator up and see what this guy wants. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. These guys are really not a concern any longer now that we have these rinse tonics here and bloodlust. Okay, let's go up and see. He's in the middle of doing some kind of artwork here, and he wants our assistance, I think. And it's a bit of a weird artwork he's doing here. He likes to take pictures of dead people. You can actually just wait till he will kill himself, but let's just shoot him here. Speed things up a bit. Take a picture of him. There you go. How do you like that?
Life, death, the burden of the artist is to
cap. Let's just listen to what he had to say here.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth.
And we can take the elevator down here, but don't do that because he set up two turrets downstairs.
And so our collaboration commences.
We're just gonna have a look around here. We can see there's a tonic over there. So we need to take that. But once we pick it up, there's gonna be some Houdini splicers that that spawns here. So get ready with a heat-seeking missile.
What an outstanding display of athleticism.
Thank you. Anyone else? No, I think that was it. Yeah, we gotta jump back there. Actually, we can just jump down here and then be careful, mindful of these turrets here. There you go. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Yeah, okay, let's hack this then. Give us some health back. Oh, there's a couple of first aid kits here. Yeah, okay. Two proxy mines. Nice. Okay, so now he wants us to go out and display that photo we just took on his artwork here. Let's just do that. Come on, dude, we're already here. Yeah, we see it, dude. Come on, get on with it.
My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
You're touching it. So there's the first picture. And then we get a little bit of reward here. A crossbow. That's also going to be very useful. Headshot with the crossbow is usually a one-shot kill, so it's very useful.
Moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their moth.
Okay, so he wants us to do this, photograph three more guys. That means three more dead guys.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you. Allow me to draw back the curtain.
So now we get into this icy tunnel here. Maybe it's time for a little napalm here to freeze up some stuff. Oops, that was electric gel. Not very useful. What napalm? Okay, so there's the guy down here. Can't do anything. Run after him, but he'll freeze us here. Nothing you can do. It's all scripted. Okay, but luckily we four up again here, and don't move, but take out your crossbow and aim at this guy here. He's playing a little bit of hide and seek, and then just shoot him in the head. That was him.
Take a photo of him.
Now we can take a picture of him. And he also has a new tonic here. Combat frozen field, I think we're gonna equip that. Nice.
Yes. Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Ups. Ja, okay. So this door leads to Poseidon Plaza. There's a whole new area here. There's also a second floor here. But we're not gonna go there quite yet. Because there's also a big daddy roaming around the halls back here. So we'll just go back and take care of him. Okay, there's apparently some splicers. Yeah, that's the big daddy. Let's get some picture of him. Oh shit. We want this bouncer photographed for sure. Come on. Ah, god damn it. So close. Okay, that was stupid. I should have waited till he was in combat. But okay, it's time to put on security, Bullseye, and go say hello to this camera here. Hello, hello, hello. Come on. Yeah, just wait till it triggers the alarm here. And this big daddy, he's a bouncer, and he doesn't have a range attack, so he's pretty much chances against these bots here. Ouch. So now we just need to stay out of harm's way here. Okay, there's a lot of splicers here. Go away. Yeah, now we have this frozen field. Okay, they're gonna time out now. So we need to trigger another alarm here. Should maybe see if we can get some photos of him in action. Oh shit. Yeah, let's not go too close to him. Piss him off. Oh shit. We should also get a picture of these bots here. Yeah. Gave us another gene tonic. But these guys have almost killed him here. Oh, another bot here. A new bot. Let's take a picture of that one. Getting a lot of good pictures here. Ouch. Ouch, ouch. Are you attacking us? Seriously? Are you kidding me? Okay, there's a Houdini splicer here. I think we gotta deal with him first. Oh yeah, there's also this area down here. I completely forgot about that. Okay, but let's go and see. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, okay. We don't need you anymore, so we might as well take out this camera here. There we go. And you can also set off alarm by smashing into these windows here. At least some of them can be smashed. He fell victim to the security bullseye here. That's pretty cute. No, 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 no. Don't struggle here. Oh, you're welcome.
You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Okay, but let's just see what Cohen has for us here. I think he has a couple of med kits we can use here. We did burn a lot, a couple of them here. I could never stomach dust. Yeah, he has 3 med kits. Nice. Okay, so let's go and see what that gift is. Spend some Adam. I'm only a little bit annoyed that we didn't manage to get to the next level of the research on the bouncer here. Yeah, we get hypnotized Big Daddy and 4 med kits. Not that we can really use it. So let's just buy another combat slot here. And what are we gonna put in it? Yeah, let's just put this research in for now. And then swap it out with when we get the range jockey 2. We should have gotten that from researching the bouncer. What's going on here? Okay, so I think we can go to that other area here, the Poseidon Plaza. But first, I think we are going to go and check this area downstairs here. If I can remember where it was. Yeah, it was down here. Anything on the toilet here? Oh. A butt. Or a turd, rather. I don't think we're done with this research yet. Okay, we should also get some film soon. Okay, I think there's gonna be something here down here. Oh no, not these guys. Yeah, we also get introduced to these icy spiders on this level here. Oh, what the hell, we're stuck here. Yeah, okay, I don't think there's anything down here actually. Let's move on in this area. Oh, some napalm here. Employees only. There's some security here, or what? Some creamfield cakes. Okay, what is this? Better listen to this.
The Wild Bunny by Sander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I
can't. Oh, wait a minute. There's something behind that here. Okay, there's also a camera here. Let's just get rid of that. Okay, some more spider splicers here. Okay, it was just home of a you invent machine here. Okay, this is a pretty big area. Okay, there's an ammo bandito here. Yeah, we should probably buy some box shots here. We are getting a bit low on box shots. Oh. Okay, so what we've got here, you invent machine. Oh, there's a power to the people here, okay. What should we get now?
No, I told her I'm a nickel time, man.
Think we're gonna get some grenade launcher damage increase. Anything else here? Oh, I think we have a Houdini asshole here. Where'd he go? I was just gonna say, did you kill him? But here he is. Or she. Oops. Yeah, okay, so this was a cool little area here. Okay, seems like a tough guy here. Took 4 shotgun shells to the face. Let's see how he deals with our wrench here. Oh damn! He was a touch son of a bitch. Damn. Okay. Wicked. Okay, but we are pretty much stuck on 9 hypos here. This bloodlust is very good. Okay, I hacked this guy here. Let's just get some heal up. But okay, let's get to Poseidon Plaza. This way. Let's just check here with our how we doing on grenades. Yeah, we are running a bit low on film, so maybe we should just buy some film here. Oh god damn it. Okay, let's see here, 19, yeah, okay. We just need a couple of pictures for the bouncer, I think, so. And we're probably gonna find something. Yeah, there's also a medkit down here. Okay, so there's our next victim there, the Big Daddy. But I think we'll just leave that for the next episode when we go and explore this area here. There's 2 Big Daddies in the area. There's also a couple of spider splicers there. But they can't see us since we're invisible. So. Oh, what's he doing? He's tripping over his own feet here. Okay, so let's pick it up next time. Thanks for watching.